this is Isbeo with your undergo Pepascope daily horoscope. Today is Sunday, June 19th, and I'm here in my bathroom hiding up from Mr. Peo because he has wanted to sex me for more than a Saturday, which was yesterday. My Peva is very tired, and if I have wings, I will fly away through the window. But I'm human, so I cannot. Anyways, we're gonna do this quick because I need to go to take a shower for another round of sexing and loving and rocking, knocking the boots. What the Peppa wants, maybe the Peppa doesn't get, but what can I say? He's a Dominican man, and Dominican man like Peppa's a lot. Aries, you're not happy. Well, you know, I'm an Aries and I'm not happy. My Peppa's sore, so that's the truth. There's something happening in your life that you're not happy with, Mr. Bell. But you have to keep talking it through, Aries. Make a radical change. Maybe I should go out the window. Tauro, follow the signs. Something is didn't go as planned. The universe is trying to tell you something, so listen. Open your little bull ears and just go and listen to the universe. Don't be stubborn, Tauro. Stop talking and listen. Heavenies, the friends and people that you have been surrounding yourself with have been a little flaky, a little inconsistency, and that's not good. I mean, you have yourself because you're the twins and you can be friends with each other, but sometimes that gets really lonely. So go out and meet new people, Hemony. Cancer, you have been making goals and they're too concrete because you're so reservada and practical. So expand your mind, Krabby Cancer, and enjoy your day. Leo, you're very tired. You're so exhausted. You see, you have to stop licking your paw. Why don't you graze around? Take a break, take a rest. But not for very long because lots of opportunities are coming your way. Virgo, you're very moody. Very emotional. You come up, you come down, you go ha, you go by, you go ha. Stop it. You're like bipolar. Then the next one is, after Virgo is Libra. Libra, the partnership sign. Libra, things aren't going working out the way you thought they would. Somebody didn't pull through. You had a goal in mind, and what they do, they were selfish and they weren't dependable. So do what you gotta do, Libra, for yourself, because people sometimes suck. Scorpio, lately you haven't been as serving as much and you participating, which is good because Scorpios can be kind of sticky and they could be a little stingy, and sometimes you just look and you're a little creepy and a little intense and you stalk people. But stop it, participate, talk, stop talking, that's not good. Sagittario, you need to be healthy in an exciting way. Don't go overboard. Be excited and do fun things, but you know, don't go to jail. Don't hit nobody over the head. You guys are fire signs and you can be a little crazy. Capricorn, relationship. There's a relationship that's going smooth, but then something's gonna happen. Just like Virgo, a mood is gonna change. Are you up? Are you down? Are you left or you're right? Are you ah? Are you eh? Are you I don't know. You need to pick a side. Feel something with your heart. You're being a little sensitive. Don't be so defensive. Aquario, people are demanding a lot of you. Say fuck you. That is all. And the last one is Pisces. You're now feeling a little more stability than you usually do because you're always in your fishy mind and your fishy dreams. But one person today or situation is going to destabilize that stability. You're kind of a masochist, a masoquista, like they say in Espanol. So you like the crazy. You live in a fantasy and you want to help everybody out, but you need to stop that because then you're going to end up with a crazy and then they're going to stop you like a Scorpio and then you're going to end up in jail, like maybe like Virgo because they're too emotional. That is all for me today. This is Undergo Pepascope. I hope you enjoyed today's horoscope. I have to go shower and scrub my paper even though it's very sore because I hear Mr. Peo calling me. He wants another go. Oh, I wish I had wings so I can fly away. Oh, but I'm only human. See you tomorrow, people. My paper's sore.